Friends, I hope all of you are very well. Now I'm going to teach you the topic of GK nicknames. Today's our topic is nicknames. First of all, Mahatma Gandhi ji. The full name of M.K. Gandhi means Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar. He was died on 30th January 1948 at New Delhi. The monuments that are built at his name are Rajghat and Gandhi Smriti. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and his mother's name was Putli Bai Gandhi. He is known as Bapuji or Gandhi. The full name of Mahatma Gandhi was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar and he was died on 30th January 1948 in New Delhi. And his monuments at his name are Rajghat or Gandhi Smriti. And his father's name is Karamchand Gandhi and mother's name Putli Bai Gandhi. He is known as Bapuji and Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi's nickname is Bapuji or Gandhi ji. Second is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is known as Chacha Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1888 in Prayagraj and died on 27th May 1964 in New Delhi. His father's name is Pandit Motilal Nehru and his mother's name is Sabroop Rani Nehru. He was married with Kamala Nehru and he had a daughter named Indira Gandhi and he is known as Chacha Nehru and he was awarded with the prize award Bharat Ratna in 1955. He belonged to Indian National Congress Party. He was a leader of Indian National Congress Party. And Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was born on 14th November 1889 in Prayag and died on 27th May 1964 in New Delhi. And his father's name is Pandit Motilal Nehru and mother's name Sabroop Rani. And he had a daughter named Indira Gandhi and he is known as Chacha Nehru. The nickname of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is Chacha Nehru. Chacha Nehru is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Next one is Rabindranath Tagore, who is known as Gurudev. Rabindranath Tagore, who is known as Gurudev. He was born on 7th May 1861 at Kolkata and died on 7th August 1941. In Kolkata and he was a poet. He was a famous poet. He has written many poems and he was a good playwright. And he is known as Gurudev. Gurudev is the name of Rabindranath Tagore. Gurudev is the nickname of Rabindranath Tagore. Next one is Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu was born on 13th February 1879 in Hyderabad and he was died on 2nd March 1949 in Lucknow. She was known as Nightingale of India and he got prize Kesar A. Hind medal. She got prize award Kesar A. Hind medal. Sarojini Naidu, she was born on 13th Feb 1879 in Hyderabad. She was died on 2nd March 1949 in Lucknow. The nickname of Sarojini Naidu is Nightingale of India. Sarojini Naidu is known as Nightingale of India. Sarojini Naidu is known as Nightingale of India. Next one is Dr. Rajinder Prasad. Dr. Rajinder Prasad was born on 3rd December 1884 in Jharadai and he was died on 28 February 1963 in Patna, and he got award Bharat Ratna in 1962. He is known as Desh Ratna. Desh Ratna is the nickname of Dr. Rajinder Prasad. Dr. Rajinder Prasad is known as Desh Ratna. Next one is Subhas Chandra Bose. Subhas Chandra Bose is born on 23rd January 1897 in Sutak, and he was died on 18th August 1945 in Taipei, Taiwan, and he is known as Netaji. Subhas Chandra Bose is known as Netaji. Next one is Lala Lajpat Rai. Next one is Lala Lajpat Rai. He was born on 28th January 1865 in Dudike, and he was died on 17th November 1928 in Lahore, and his nickname is Punjab Kesari. Lala Lajpat Rai is known as Punjab Kesari. His father's name is Radha Krishna and his mother's name is Gulab Devi. His father's name is Radha Krishna and his mother's name is Gulab Devi. He participated in Movement Indian National Congress. And he was died when he was died on 17th November 1928. Lala Lajpat Rai, known as Punjab Kesari, was born on 28th January 1865 in Dudike and died on 17th November 1928 in Lahore. And his nickname is Punjab Kesari. Lala Lajpat Rai is known as Punjab Kesari. Next one is Bipin Chandra Pal. Next one is Bipin Chandra Pal. He was born on 7 November 1858 in Habiganj, Sadat Upazila, Bangladesh. He was died on 20th May 1932 in Kolkata. His nickname is Pal. His father's name Ramchandra Pal. His mother's name Naraini Devi, and he was participated in Brahmo Samaj, and he participated in Indian Independence Movement. Bipin Chandra Pal, known as Pal, born on 7th November 1858 and died on 20th May 1932. He is known as Pal. I think you have listened about Bal Pal Lal. Lal for Lala Lajpat Rai, Pal for Bal Gangadhar Tilak, and Pal Bipin Chandra Pal. He were three members of Congress. Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Pal Bipin Chandra Pal, Lal Lala Lajpat Rai. The nickname of Bal Pal Lal, Bipin Chandra Pal, Lala Ranjit Singh means Maharaja Ranjit Singh, was born on 13th November 1780 in Gujranwala, Pakistan. He was died on 27th June 1839 in Lahore, and his father's name was Maha Singh and mother's name is Raj Kaur, and his nickname Shere Punjab. Maharaja Ranjit Singh is known as Shere Punjab. You have heard the name of Shere Punjab. Shere Punjab is the nickname of Maharaja Ranjit Singh. He was born on 13th November 1780 in Gujranwala, Pakistan. And he was died on 27th June 1839 in Lahore. And his father's name is Mahasingh and mother's name is Rajkaur. And he is known as Chere Punjab. Maharaja Ranjit Singh is known as Chere Punjab. Next one is Milkha Singh. Milkha Singh was born on 20th November 1929. He is known as Flying Sikh. Milkha Singh is known as Flying Sikh. Now I am going to repeat the nickname of all. First is Mahatma Gandhi, who is known as Bapuji. Next one is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who is known as Chacha Nehru. Next is Rabindranath Tagore, who is known as Gurudev. Next, fourth one is Sarojini Naidu.
Good morning, dear students. Welcome to online class of GK. Today I am going to start nicknames. It means the person who is known as another nicknames. First person is Indira Priyadarshini Nehru. The first person is Indira Priyadarshini Nehru, who was born on 19th November 1917. His father's name is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and her mother's name is Kamala Nehru. Indira Priyadarshini Nehru was born on 19th November 1917. Her father's name is Jawaharlal Nehru and mother's name is Kamala Nehru. She was died on 31st October 1954. The monument for her is Shakti Sathar and her spouse's name is Firoz Ghani. She had two children, first Rajiv Gandhi and other is Sanjay Gandhi. She got award Bharat Ratna in 1974. She is known as Iron Lady of India. Indira Priyadarshini Nehru means Indira Gandhi, who is known as Iron Lady of India. Next one is Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji. He was born on 1st April 1621 in Amritsar. Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji born on 1st April 1621 in Amritsar. He was died on 11th November 1675 in Delhi. And his spouse name is Mata Guji. He had a son, only son, who is Guru Gobind Singh Ji. And he is known as Hindavi Chadar. Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji, known as Hindavi Chadar, born on 1st April 1651 in Amritsar and died on 11th November 1675 in Delhi. He had only a single son, who is Guru Gobind Singh. Next one is Dhyan Chand. Dhyan Chand was born on 29th August 1905 in Prayagraj and he was died for awards of Padma Bhushan, Bharat Ratna, Veer Savarkar. And he wrote his autobiography, Waves of Fire, and other work is India 2020 and Liberated Minds. He is known as Mazai Man of India. The Abdul Kalam is known as Missile Man of India. It is the Abdul Kalam known as Missile Man of India. Next is Dr. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. Dr. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar born on 14th April 1891 in Ambedkar Nagar, Indore. He was died on 6th December 6th December 1956. His father's name is Ramji Lalji Sakpal and mother's name is Bhimbai Ramji Sakpal. He had only son whose name is Jashwant Ambedkar. He got the award of Bharat Ratna and he is known as father of Indian Constitution. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, who wrote our Indian Constitution, and he is known as father of Indian Constitution because he wrote Indian Constitution. Next is Jadhabhai Naroji Dor. Born on 4th September 1825 in Navsari and died on 30th June 1917 in Mumbai. He was a British politician and trader. Trader means merchant. He was a politician and a trader. And he is known as Grand Old Man of India. Dadabhai Naroji, known as Great Old Man of India. Next is Raj Kapoor from the film industry. Raj Kapoor, born on 14th December 1924 in Peshawar and died on 2nd June 1988, New Delhi. His father's name is Prithvi Raj Kapoor and mother's name is Ramcharni Kapoor. He is known as Great Showman of Indian Cinema. He is known as Great Showman of Indian Cinema. Raj Kapoor is known as. Next one is Raj Kapoor. Raj Kapoor from film industry and born on 14th December 1954 in Peshawar. He was died on 2nd June 1988 in New Delhi. His father's name is Prithvi Raj Kapoor and mother's name is Ramcharni Kapoor. He is known as Great Showman of Indian Cinema. Raj Kapoor is known as Great Showman of Indian Cinema. Next one is P.T. Usha. Next one is from sports, P.T. Usha. She was born on 27th June 1964. And she is employed in Indian Railway and known as Flying Queen or Purely Express. She is known as Flying Queen or Purely Express. P.T. Usha, P.T. Usha, known as Flying Queen. Next, from sports, that is Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar. Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar, who is known as Sachin Tendulkar, and born on 24th April 1973 in Mumbai. His role is batsman. He is a great batsman and his spouse name is Anjali Tendulkar and his nickname is Master Blaster. Sachin Tendulkar known as Master Blaster. Next one is Kalidas. Kalidas is a great poet and dramatist and known as Indian Shakespeare. He has comparative to Shakespeare, so he is known as Indian Shakespeare. Kalidas known as Indian Shakespeare. Next is Sardar Bhagat Singh, born on 28th September 1907 in Wanda, Pakistan, and he was died on 23rd March 1931 in Lahore Central Jail, Lahore. His father's name is Sardar Kishan Singh Sandhu and mother's name is Vidya Patni. He is known as Freeway Asan. Sardar Bhagat Singh is known as Freeway Asan. Last one is Guru Gobind Singh Ji. Last one is Guru Gobind Singh Ji. He was born on 5th January 1666 in Patna city and died on 7th October 1708, Dakshini Hajusa in Nandesh, and he had four sons, Ajit Singh, Fateh Singh, Jorawar Singh, Jujar Singh. Guru Gobind Singh Ji, also known as Dashmesh. I am going to give the nicknames of all these persons. First one is Indira Gandhi. Indira Priyadarshini Nehru, who is known as Iron Lady of India. Next, Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji, known as Hind Ki Chadar. Next one is Dhyanchand, who is known as hockey wizard. Next APJ Abdul Kalam, who is known as missile man of India. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, known as father of Indian constitution. Dadabhai Naroji, known as great old grand old man of India. Grand old man of India. Next is Raj Kapoor, great showman of Indian cinema. Next is Vibhusha, known as flying queen. Next, Sachin Tendulkar, known as master blaster. Kalidas, known as Indian Shakespeare. Sardar Bhagat Singh, known as Shahid e Azam. Last one is Shri Guru Gobind Singh ji, known as Kashmir. I hope you must understand. Thank you. Have a nice day.